Daddy. Daddy. Please don't kill me.
Papa, this way. held your hand and watched the blood pool between your legs. You lived long enough to see Edwin, but not Enoch. I will take care of them, my love. I promise you this.
You don't mind if I record this, do you? I find it most useful.
Ah, you have one of those wonderful Martinvilles. No, of course not, my dear fellow.
It's my own design, Professor, along with everything you see.
Most useful. You understand, of course, why the Ministry sent me. That they have concerns.
Thank you.
this dawning epoch, this age of reason, an empire grown fat, ripe for the bleeding. Hands are bleeding, raw. I scrub and scrub, but the smell will not lift. How can I hold my children with these hands now? How can I kiss them goodnight with lips that have issued such instruction?
Mandus, do you know me?
Who are you? Where are my children?
Trapped, Mandus. Far below us. The machine is fouled. It is breached. It is flooded. The bulkheads are down. The children are engaged. If you help me, I can help you release them. Restore the power, Mandus. Drain the flooding and restart the great engines.
How? Where should I go? Hello? Hello? I am off to market. I will cry all the way home. I will have none. I will have none.
See, Papa, we found an egg. Slow coach, it's this way.
The shaking ground you feel is our attempt to clear the floodwaters. Treachery, Mandus. We were undone. Your children are trapped by this act. You must find them before it is too late.
What do you need me to do? How can I find them?
Always deeper, Mandus. Through the piston room and into the tunnels. Then find the bilge and flush the rotten water. I will help you where I can. But you must be swift, my little friend.
This world on my back with its legs about me. Damn this wretched soul. I am given birth to nothing but machinery.
Hold still, for God's sake, hold still, child. Don't let it get into your eyes. I'm going to rinse it out now. There. It will be fine. You just need to lie down. Enoch, look to your brother. How many times have I told you not to play in the cellar?
I told you he'd come.
Extraordinary, quite extraordinary. And you built it all. Good God, man, you have been busy.
It is wonderful how tragedy focuses the mind. What else was I to do? Fall into grief, pine and fade in my hopelessness? Why not then simply die in that jungle amongst those dead temples?
Thank you.
Papa. Let's climb this one. I can see more pictures at the top.
Thank you.
This way, Papa. Come and see. Will it hatch? Can we take it home?
Yes, my darling. Of course we can take it home.